college is a bit of an oddity in Skyrim. Magic isn't something that's looked upon fondly.
I still need some help, if you can spare the time.
Nords don't trust magic or those that use it. Made it difficult for me growing up. Yes, but it needs to be kept quiet. I may have entered into an agreement with Enther. He had something I needed, so I traded him something of mine. It was a mistake, and now I want back what I gave him. It's an amulet that belonged to my family, and I never should have given it to Enther. But he won't deal with me. Talk to him. See what it'll take to get my amulet back. Well, look at the evidence. Nords generally don't trust magic, so it's not off to a good start. Throw in the Oblivion Crisis, which was caused by magic users, and the troubles now with the Aldmeri Dominion, who are elves and magic users. And finally, take the fact that the college is the only thing left standing after most of Winterhold was destroyed. It's all fairly damning. I know he's from the Thalmor, and that he claims to be here simply as an advisor. I also know that no one really believes that. I've been trying to avoid him, honestly. Not at all. I consider it a blessing. My family was convinced coming here was a death sentence, or worse. It took years of insisting that this is what I'm meant to do. I told you, it's for my family. I know they've always disapproved of what I wanted in life. To learn magic instead of becoming a farmer or a hunter. But no matter how poorly they may have treated me, they're still my family. I didn't consider that until after I made the trade. I'd better get going.
I still need some help, if you can spare the time. All right.
College is a bit of an oddity in Skyrim. Magic isn't something that's looked upon fondly here.
Good to see Skyrim still has such fine people. You give an old man hope. It's always encouraging to see the younger generations embracing education. I can certainly share a bit of what I know. The college will be here for you no matter what. We always look after our own.
Don't even think about it.
Education is never appreciated until after the fact. Young people never understand this. I can certainly share a bit of what I know. Have you, by chance, seen my research notes? I seem to have misplaced them.
I still need some help, if you can spare the time. I still need some help, if you can spare the time. I still need some help, if you can spare the time. Until next time, I still need some help. I still need some help, if you can spare the time. Until next time. I still need some help, if you can spare the time.
It's always encouraging to see the younger generations embracing education.
All right. Until next time.
The college will be here for you no matter what. We owe... Look after our own.
I still need some help, if you can spare the time.
Even with the college's laid-back attitude, there are still some things that are off-limits. Purposely killing your fellow college members is a bad idea. I'd advise against it. Theft and assault can get you into trouble as well. As for research, well, a sufficient explanation will cover almost anything. If you're going to need live test subjects for your experiments, it's easier to do that off of college grounds. Oh my, how precious. Onmund is too afraid to deal with me himself, and so he sent you. I'll make this very simple for you. All my trades are final. Onmund knew this ahead of time and went through with it anyway. So there's nothing more to be said. Yes, you see, the thing is... I'm not concerned with everyone's best interest. I find I'm only concerned with my own. I've already made it very clear that all of my trades are final. No, no, you're not understanding this. Onmund made a deal. He made that choice, and now he has to live with it. I've already made it very clear that all of my trades are final. Look how persistent you are. Charming, really. Onman gave up the first time I said no, but not you. All right, I'll tell you a little story. Let's pretend for a moment that a certain individual was looking to acquire a particular staff. Let's also pretend that he traded some valuable items for said staff. And it was only later that it was realized that this individual might misuse such a staff. The resulting disaster would reflect quite poorly on everyone involved. Are you following me? You're not very good at this, are you? Look, I traded a staff to someone and found out later that was a bad idea, so I'd like the staff back. Understand now? Finally, we have an agreement. I look forward to having it back soon. The sooner the better, in fact. I hope you've got some coin. Let's just take a look, then. Till next time.
I still need some help. If you can spare the time. All right, then.
It's lies. All of it. I don't care what she told you. It's all lies. Feralda, don't act like she didn't say anything. I know her, and I know what she's been up to. My problem with her? She's the one who has a problem with me. She's threatened by me, by my skill as a wizard, by my elegance and posture, by my superior good looks. But she is not going to get the better of me. Oh, no. I won't let it get to me one bit. That's what she's after. She's trying to undermine my confidence, make me doubt myself. Well, it won't work, I tell you.
Don't trust that one. He's up to something. Most here are up to something, of course, but in his case, it's not good. I haven't figured it out yet, but I will. He is rather handsome, though, isn't he?
Mm-hmm.
I still need some help, if you can spare the time.
Mm-hmm.
Good to see Skyrim still has such fine people. You give an old man...
Everyone inside, now!
Come on.
It's really dead then?
We need to do something about these vampire attacks.
Thank you.
say the college has been snooping around Sarthor. Mages in a burial crypt? No good.
Finally, someone comes in. Kick off your boots, stay a while. Let me know if there's anything I can help you with. I got nothing but time these days. Welcome to the Moor side. If you need anything, I'll be... Rogar's house? It burned down not too long ago. It's a real pity about his wife and kid. The screams woke half the town. Most folk won't go near it now for fear it's cursed. Rogar claims it was a hearth fire. Some folks say Rogar started it himself. That's what they say. See, he's living with Alva now. That started the day after the fire. It ain't right moving in with a new love the day after your kin die like that. Aye, our Jarl would sure like to know if he did, though. Might even pay to find out. Slow. No, it just ain't there at all. Few enough reasons to pass through Morthal before the war started. Now, well, let's just say the front door doesn't get much use. Lurbuck? Fancies himself a bard. He pays, so I let him stay. If I had any customers, I'd be worried about him annoying them, but, well, look around. Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter. Let's sate that appetite, hmm? Until next time.
Some are saying the Sijic monks have been seen in Skyrim.
The Legion's always looking for strong, capable warriors. If you think you've got what it takes, our headquarters is in Solitude.
Thank you.
really dead then?
Leave now or suffer dire consequences.
Hey, get out of here! You're different, aren't you? Not like anyone else. Not in Morthal or Skyrim.
Please don't mind Yorick. He's not mad. Really, he's not.